The musicians, they grew over themselves because they were not used to play, to dance. I just realized how it changed their personalities, that they could bring something forward.
It forces us to get out of our
comfort zone,
out of our nice classical comfort zone.
The focus is not so much about, oh, who came first or second or third, but that you make sure you all improve together.
The loser takes it all. A feast of duos.